Getting PRP while menstruating? I'm set to get PRP to improve my eye area in 3 days, but I just got my period, and since they need to take blood, I'm wondering if I have to cancel the procedure. Do I?
Thank you for your question. You are anticipating having PRP in 3 days, and you're concerned that because you've just started having your period, and whether or not you should still have the procedure because you're concerned about your bleeding and the impact on the PRP treatment. Well, certainly I can give you some guidance on this this concern. I'm a board certified cosmetic surgeon practicing in Manhattan and Long Island for over 20 years, and PRP is a very big part of the treatments and the tools of what we use in our practice every day. We love using PRP. It's a great technology that helps our patients in many, many ways. And so, just so that you would understand this, typically when we draw blood for PRP, it's not that many tubes, which means it's not a significant loss of blood. And I think that's the core of your concern, is whether you could be at risk of anemia from the blood draw. So unless you have particularly heavy periods and you become anemic or you're chronically anemic, I still, even in that case scenario, I still think it's negligible how much blood is taken for platelet-rich plasma, particularly for the under-eye area. You don't need a lot for this area, as opposed to when we treat full face, whether the face and neck, or when we treat scars. We also use PRP for a treatment we developed called Hair Regeneration, and it works very, very well, and we require a certain number of tubes for that treatment. So I think it's interesting you submitted this question. I think you should just check with your doctor, and your doctor can ask you more details of your medical history. But in general, we really have not had any issue with that as being of concern. Again, it's more about communication, but for the under eye area, you really don't draw that much blood, so I don't think it should have any systemic issue. So again, as is always, it's more important that although you've asked this question and you understand more about PRP, it's important that you do ask your doctor about this, and since your doctor knows you very well and knows your details of your medical history and can give you more customized guidance in your situation. So I hope that was helpful. I wish you the best of luck, and thank you for your question.